time is 5:30 PM and I'm going to place which is unseen and unknown. It's like a hidden beach and almost 1 kilometer away from me. So let's go and see how does it goes like. Fortunately, the place I am going has name, and the name is Kurli Beach, and road is pakki, but I am kacha. I can see few langurs around me. Two were back, and it is possible the langurs are here. It's a langur prone area. So right now I am sliding on the road because the road is going down. Look at that. I can hear some noise, some rooster noise, and I think there is a village in front of me. Yeah, this is a village. Well, I am passing through a village and I think I am reaching to the place where I am going. It's a very shant and peaceful village. Someone got Ford Figo in the village. Wow! Finally, I reached here. This man is extremely lucky, the one who owns this house. Damn, he has got a house just in front of a beautiful beach. Beach is nice, but it is dirty. You will find everywhere bottles, plastics. I think I am going to that side. I have to shoot something, and for that I think that location is best. That location means that I don't know you see or not, but I am alone on this beach. No one, yaar koi bhi nahi hai. Ek bachcha, ek insaan nahi, ek insaan hai wahan baitha. Ek bachcha bhi nahi hai pure beach pe. Kya baat hai. So now I can say I own this beach. I discovered this beach. अब हम इस बीच को बेचकर एक फरारी खरीदेंगे और ढेर सारा पेट्रोल. यहाँ पे जिस काम के लिए आए थे उसको भी हमने कंप्लीट कर लिया है. ये था कैमरा और हमने शूट कर लिया है और काफी जल्दी शूट हो गया. काफी लंबा सोचा था कि काफी लंबा हम शूट करेंगे, लेकिन फिर दिमाग ने एक डिसीजन लिया और बोला कि नहीं, ये ठीक है. इस जगह के लिए बस इतना ही सीन काफ़ी है. तो हमने इसको शूट कर लिया और अब हम पैकअप करते हैं.